Hello, Iowa. I'm back.
I'm running for president.
I am running for president of the United States. I have said the
Secretary,
exact same
Senator,
thing.
Please.
If we can raise it to 15 in New York or Los Angeles
Secretary,
or Seattle,
the viewers,
let's do it.
If you're both screaming at each other, the viewers won't be able to hear either of you.
Okay. I'm the only candidate who's actually been outlining a specific plan as to what I would do.
To all the people who supported Senator Sanders, I believe there is much more that unites us than divides us.
Donald Trump does not have the temperament to be our commander-in-chief. Every time I think about Trump, I get allergic.
Here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things, and she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break.
The good news is my pneumonia finally got some Republicans interested in women's health.
You could put half of Trump's supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables.
Well, my opponent slanders you as deplorable and irredeemable.
The racist, sexist, homophobic, xenophobic, Islamophobic, you name it. With him in New Hampshire, I can't help but reflect how much more enjoyable this election is going to be now that we are on the same side. Tonight, we've reached a milestone in our nation's march toward a more perfect union. The first time that a major party has nominated a woman for president.
I think Donald just criticized me for preparing for this debate. And yes, I did. And you know what else I prepared for? I prepared to be president. When it comes to the wall that Donald talks about building, he went to Mexico, he had a meeting with the Mexican president, didn't even raise it, he choked. Everything I did was permitted by law and regulation. I had one device.
Did you wipe this off?
What, like with a cloth or something? Well, no. My use of personal email was allowed by the State Department.
I should have used two different email accounts, and I've said that that was a mistake. I'm sorry, I've taken responsibility.
The American people are sick and tired of hearing about your damn emails.
I never sent or received any material marked classified.
There is evidence that they were extremely careless in their handling of very sensitive, highly classified information.
I am grateful that this matter has been fully investigated and has been closed.
It's imperative that the Bureau explain this issue in question, whatever it is, without any delay. Woo, okay. Donald Trump is going to be our president. We owe him an open mind and the chance to lead.